Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Piedmont Academy Awards 2011. My name is Chad Alcott, and I will be your host as I guide you through the best films Piedmont has to offer. 2011 has been a remarkable year for film in Piedmont, and you, its supporters, should expect a rousing and entertaining evening. Our first feature film this evening is a daring remake by the Wildwood Dads Club, up for Best Actor, Best Movie, and Costume Design. 2011, A Piedmont Odyssey. An inspirational year for film in Piedmont. This next film featured scenes filmed at the newly built Becker Field in central Piedmont. Ladies and gentlemen, up for Best Cinematography and Best Soundtrack, Turkey Trot of Fire. Much the same way the town enthusiastically reacted to kicking out a tacky local market and replacing it with a gourmet grocery store with high-end exports, expensive but tasty lattes, Piedmont's Academy Awards is welcoming foreign film to its roster. Up for Best Foreign Film, this year's smash hit, not made in the USA, A Sea View Millionaire.
आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं आजा जरी वारे नीले आसमाने के तले हैं
जय हो
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं आजा जरी वारे नीले आसमाने के तले हैं
जय हो
जय हो
जय हो
This year we saw tough films tackling difficult subjects we face every day. Many films touched our hearts this year, but none like this next feature. Let's see some scenes from Best Actor, Best Screenplay, and Best Film nominee, Forrest Gump.
My name's Forrest Gump. You can call me Forrest Gump. My mama always said, you can find anything you want at Mulberry's. You're just gonna pay a little bit more. They got this new park they're building in Piedmont. It's called Blair Park. They're gonna play all kinds of sports in it. Soccer sports and lacrosse sports and volleyball and water polo. Extreme skiing sports, sailing sports, NASCAR, highlife sports, croquet, bocce ball. They're gonna put in a concession stand with 50 or 60 tables serving roast pig and my favorite, Bubba Gump shrimp. My mama always said, the first school that gets retrofitted gets all the fine fixtures. And the last school that gets retrofitted gets it in the Botox. My mama always said, if you're in need of some company, just call the Piedmont Fire Department. They'll be there in a few minutes. Stupid is as stupid does. And if you're gonna do something stupid, don't do it in front of the Piedmont police station. And that's all I've got to say about that.